attitude is generally very important in the rehabilitation process. However, attitude doesn't play a major role in the recovery of movement sometimes, because it's really the connection from your brain to your spinal cord. So you really want to have a positive attitude regardless of what you have left, but it's really how much you have left that is going to determine your walking ability.